following contest is the Royal Rumble match. Now, the two...
Oh, my Lord. Chad Gable, big opportunity here tonight.
And from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 202 pounds, Chad Gable.
Kicking it off here with the first two combatants.
Oh, as always, the luck of the draw is so important here tonight. If you can score the number somewhere in the mid to late 20s, you have to like your chances of winning.
Drop kick!
Great athleticism. Oh, an elbow drop.
Oh, man, jarring headbutt.
We'll have our third competitor momentarily.
You've got to believe this one's over.
This adds a whole new dimension to this match, guys.
You're absolutely right, Cole.
Bad spot for him to be in here, guys.
He's got to do something to get back in this thing.
Thing. Maybe a better chance if you ask me.
Just ruthless.
Breaking the rules.
Gets him in position.
This is not going to end well for him, Michael.
Here comes number five.
That's going to leave a mark. Look who we have here, guys.
And he looks super motivated.
Shoulder tackle.
Over
to the outside.
There's the elevation, Byron.
That was amazing.
Ooh, this might be it.
Oh, my.
Boom, what impact.
What a chancery.
Look at the squeeze. It's on like a vice grip.
Oh, that just looks nasty. Just wearing down the opponent. Crushing leg sweep.
Send him up for the... Uh-oh. Here he comes, fellas.
He looks determined as ever. Since common sense doesn't appear to be so common, I'll share this for opponents of Chad Gable. Don't even dream of trying to beat him on the mat. Gable will know what you're doing before you can even think of it.
Looks to make an elimination here. Oh, what a great escape.
Wow, I cannot believe it, Michael.
Now it's entry number seven.
Well, Corey, well, I wouldn't look at it the way you did. I have to agree with you that it would be foolish of anyone to try and get the best of Chad Gable with any sort of ground attack. It's not going to happen.
The last thing I'd do in a match against Chad Gable is try to gain an offensive strategy by attacking him on the mat. That's a price you don't want to pay. Gable knows more holds and counter holds than many in the locker room combined.
He's never lacked for energy. A man that big, you can see why. Now with Kevin Owens.
Oh, nasty impact. Boom! Harsh impact.
Beautiful technique.
Number eight's about to enter.
Boom, nice.
Boom, what impact. What a stomp.
Good grief.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Not today. Here's Cesaro. Oh, nasty impact. Can you believe it?
So much damage inflicted.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now. He may have to start reevaluating his game plan.
Yeah, but if the guy's in the ring right now, he's just as capable as any of winning this thing and going on to WrestleMania.
Yeah, but if you caught him out now, guys, you'd be making a very big mistake.
This might be it.
My gosh, right on the challenges wherever he can get his hands dirty. He isn't someone who asks for a microphone often, but that's because he prefers his wrestling and the Cesaro section to do all the talking for him.
Cesaro's preference to speak through action.
Listen to this crowd clapping that one in.
Ooh, what impact.
Harsh impact.
Scoop slam.
Ooh.
Look out, a possible elimination coming up.
It's Ryder. Long IC is in the hands. Watch out.
What a strike.
Ooh-wee.
Beautiful technique. Ooh, nasty impact. Oh, my clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Decision by then WWE President Jack Tunney, the WWE Championship was declared vacant. Tunney ruled that the winner of the 1992 Royal Rumble would be crowned the undisputed WWE Champion. At the time, superstars past and present all made their case for why they should be granted entry into the Royal Rumble match. It resulted in one of the greatest Royal Rumble rosters of all time.
According to sports entertainment historians, the 1992 Royal Rumble will always be considered one of the greatest Rumble matches of all time because of the amazing collection of superstars who competed in that match. Listen to these names. Rowdy Roddy Piper, Randy Macho Man Savage, Jimmy Superfly Snuka, Jake the Snake Roberts, Shawn Michaels, Sergeant Slaughter, and Nature Boy, Ric Flair.
That was a magical night when Nature Boy Ric Flair won the Royal Rumble and became the undisputed WWE champion.
There's the elimination by him.
That was amazing.
There may be no stopping him.
Well, no, fella. Military. Boom. I can't believe it, Michael. Nobody can sustain a drop like that, Michael.
There's the elimination, Corey.
What took him so long?
Boom!
Here comes the workhorse, guys. History tells us they'll spend the most time in there only to come up short for the rounds.
Oh, tackles, ruthless.
Look at the look on his face.
Oh, yeah, he looks super focused.
To elaborate more on the 1988 Royal Rumble Bunkhouse Stampede controversy, it's worth noting that the competition held their event in New York that night, a location long considered to be WWE territory.
A bold move indeed, but I'm willing to bet in retrospect, the competition wishes they never did poke that bear. And the Cesaro section can't be far behind.
What a punch!
Oh boy, he is rolling.
What a stomp!
Good grief!
Oh, a shin breaker.
It'll be hard to walk after that.
Oh, straight forward. What a stomp.
Good grief.
Ooh. Oof. This might be it.
Oh, my.
Nailed it.
Big elbow.
Sack attack. Uppercut.
Jarring.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Beautiful technique. Nailed it. Unreal strength.
Oh, man, what a boot.
Boatway back. Look out. Here he comes, guys.
And you know he can be a major difference maker. Neutralizer. Here's his chance.
Oof.
Ooh, what impact.
Dropkick with precision.
Oh!
You've got to believe this one's over.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Hey, he got himself into this mess.
He's got to get himself out of it now.
Point of the elbow. Nailed it.
Boom!
Giant.
2014 Royal Rumble match had so many rivalries, debuts, and streaks.
Oh, and you can tell he's got evil intentions on his mind.
In a match like this, you have to, Michael.
Oh, nasty impact.
He's on the defensive here. He's really going to need to create some space for himself.
Thanks. If he can't handle a little punishment here and there, maybe he has no business being in the Royal Rumble match.
Byron Armour, number 15 incoming, boys.
Double axe handle smash. Axe handle finds the mark. Oh, nasty impact. Coming up.
Of course, it's a long-standing tradition that the winner of the Royal Rumble goes on to main event WrestleMania. But newer...
Here we go. What a crash.
And this is all such a can't be far behind.
Head into the ring with a purpose.
Boy, that's the truth.
Challenge Bret Hart at WrestleMania 9. Can you imagine if that rule was in effect prior to 1990? Man, I can't wait to see who number 17 is going to be. Boom, running STO Clancy.
Nicely done.
Oh, what a shin breaker.
It's over. The Apex Predator is here and ready to strike.
Beautiful technique. Neck breaker. Boom.
Every superstar tries to create a finishing move that they can perform on any opponent. I don't care who you are. Andre the Giant's sit-down splash will leave you in the canvas permanent.
Boom, what impact! Back suplex! A striking blow.
He's feeling it, and Andre's story is all get out.
Certain finishers, it seemed like there's no coming back from. I think if you put in the WWE locker room to sit down and splash for the eighth wonder of the world, would be number one on that list. And everyone counted WWE superstar out, but I don't see anyone kicking out of a pinfall after they've suffered the sit-down splash from Andre the Giant.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Things are about to heat up here, guys. I wouldn't want to be in the ring now, that's for sure. Oh, that hurt right in the kidney. He's making a statement here with this attack. Oh, the old European moment's over. Next entrance. Spinning kick to the gut. A striking blow. This might be it.
Oh, my.
Here comes Slater. This is not the person you want to see making his way to the ring.
This is what makes him so dangerous. Harsh impact. Knife edge chop echoing through the arena. Oh, what a right. Man, that's an attitude behind it.
Ooh, neck breaker.
Oh, my God, a clothesline. There he goes. There's the elimination, Byron.
That was amazing.
Nailed it. There he goes. And gets out of harm's way.
Oh, boy, that could have been bad, Michael.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Harsh impact. Russian leg sweep.
Ooh-wee.
Caught him right in the jaw.
Oh, what a shot.
Caught him right in the jaw.
Oh, what a shot.
You gotta believe it.
Get ready.
What's the Northern Lights?
Byron, look who we have here.
This changes the entire complexion of this match.
Oof. Here he goes. Ooh, what impact. Incredible. This could be tough. Body, that hurt.
But he's got to capitalize now.
Beautiful technique. And that's elimination right there, guys. With an exclamation point, no less. Boom, what impact. He's not in a good spot here, guys.
He simply needs to find a way to regroup.
Looks like we might get
the sudden stop at the end.
There's the elimination, Byron. That was amazing.
It's Chris Jericho.
Oh, nasty impact.
Ooh, what impact.
Could be trouble here, guys. Oh, nasty impact.
He's not looking good here. This is not what he wants to do right now, guys.
Number 22 on this one.
Prime spots.
What a strike.
You gotta believe this one's over.
What a strike.
Super kick.
Hey, Sami Zayn is heading this way.
What a stop.
Good grief.
Boom. Down he goes.
That'll do it every time.
Trying for the elimination here. And Byron, you never want to find yourself in a spot like this.
Especially a Royal Rumble match, Michael.
This might be it. Oh, my. What a strike.
Here we go with entry 23.
Can't wait. Nice job getting out of trouble there.
Talk about a great escape.
Things are about to get interesting now.
You can say that again.
Harsh impact. Ooh, that might have just broken something. That could have been disastrous, Byron.
No doubt. In fact, I'm really surprised we didn't see an elimination there.
What a punch. This could spell trouble, Corey,
without a doubt. In fact, I'll be surprised if this doesn't lead to an elimination.
What a score.
Ooh,
beautiful technique. Dodges trouble there.
You got that right, Michael. That had elimination written all over it.
Well, we have a new superstar entering the play here. This should be interesting.
The 2017 Royal Rumble saw more than 52,000 members of the WWE Universe fill the Alamo Dome in San Antonio, Texas. One of the most exciting Rumble matches.
And there's a big time elimination.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Clothesline. On a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Brainbuster! What a stop!
Good grief!
At the 2017 Royal Rumble, Byron, you spoke about this before. It was another impressive display by the WWE Brock Lesnar.
There's the elimination. Lariat!
Boom!
I cannot believe it, Michael. The 2016 Royal Rumble match had quite a unique stipulation. In fact, it became the largest WWE Championship defense in history. WWE Champion Roman Reigns was the number one entrant in the Royal Rumble, and in order to retain the championship, Reigns had to outlast 29 other entrants. But if Roman was eliminated, he'd lose his WWE Championship.
Drop kick!
Beautiful.
Big time atomic drop.
That'll have you rocking, buddy.
Leg snap.
That's going to hurt.
Tear your hamstring. If Roman Reigns emerged victorious from the 2016 Royal Rumble match, he'd be the first superstar since Stone.
Oh, man, this is crazy. And it's time for number 26.
It is getting crowded in there.
Right to the chest.
When this guy's on, look out. Oh, and he can definitely make a difference here, guys. Without a doubt.
And gets out of harm's way.
Oh, boy, that could have been bad, Michael.
Punch right to the face!
Got every ounce of that one. This could be over.
One of my favorite things about the Royal Rumble really is the element of surprise. You just never know who's going to come.
It might be cliche, but it's true here. And hey, Oak, we're about to get another one.
Strike.
I'd have to agree with Corey's comments on the element of surprise. It seems each year I find myself shocked at some of the names we see competing in the Rumble.
That's kind of funny coming from you, Michael, considering many might say that your 2012 appearance in the Rumble match was the biggest surprise ever.
Byron, I'm undefeated at WrestleMania.
Oh, my goodness.
Damn it. Harsh impact.
Can't wait to see the elimination, Byron.
That was amazing.
Thank you. It's Bam Bam Bigelow.
You know, guys, where a superstar enters really can make a difference. Of course, we've seen early entrants do well in the past, but there's probably no better advantage, and that's elimination right there, guys.
With an exclamation point, no less.
Good red suplex.
Making it look easy.
There's the elimination, Byron.
That was amazing.
Ooh, wow. What a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Ooh-wee. Clothesline.
Ooh. Oh, nasty impact.
Hard to argue your point about the advantage of entering late, Michael, and I'm sure guys like John Cena, The Undertaker, and Triple H will all agree.
Of course, those three are...
He's too quick for him there.
Eagles is on his way in. Oh boy, he is rolling.
I think things are about to get turned upside down.
I think you are correct.
Knife edge chop echoing through the arena.
I've got to say, I'm really impressed with the evolution of Aiden English. For a while, it appeared as though he might be pegged as a tag team specialist, but he's since proven that he can also go on his own.
Ooh, what impact.
Was great as one half the Vaudevillains. The duo even captured the NXT tag team titles. But English has proven that there is more to him than just tag teams.
Yeah, you're right, Byron. He's since become WWE's greatest singer and brought Rusev to great heights as his manager. Like a true artiste, English has evolved with the times.
Corey, what do you think of his chances here tonight?
I definitely have him on my short list of favorites.
Brandon!
Face first.
Matchups and the luck of the draw at the Royal Rumble, and for good reason. At the 2017 Royal Rumble, we saw two icons go nose to nose that before then was only possible in WWE video games. And if you were playing with your action figures at home, like Byron, time stood still when Goldberg stood before the almighty Undertaker. The great ones always explode when they have the chance.
You talked about it earlier when Goldberg stood face-to-face with The Undertaker at the 2017 Royal Rumble. It was truly a dream scenario come to life. Talk about trending. The hashtag Royal Rumble ran wild on social.
He might have it.
Ooh,
nice harsh impact. But there's the elimination, Byron.
That was amazing.
Ooh, nasty impact. Nailed it.
Ooh, beautiful.
Ooh, what impact.
Clothesline. Slam down hard.
Of winning the Royal Rumble match and how the event itself puts the world on the road to WrestleMania, we must go back to the success of the first Royal Rumble. The match started off with two future WWE Hall of Famers in Bret Hitman Hart and Tito Santana, and every 2 minutes thereafter saw an incredible list of superstars enter the match.
A striking blow, side Russian leg sweep.
Perfect form.
Oof.
Corey, a few moments ago, you talked about phenomenal lineup. Huge elimination right there.
This could be an elimination.
I think you're right.
What a close line.
And there's the elimination.
Looks to make an elimination here. Dodges trouble there.
You got that right, Michael. That had elimination written all over it.
You have to stay away from the power of Bam Bam Bigelow. The Beast from the East is so strong.
There's the elimination, Byron.
That was amazing.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Lariat.
X-Flex, man.
But can he follow up here?
Oh, man, Aiden English is in trouble now.
You know, WWE has become accustomed to seeing unusual pairings find success. But when Aiden English and Rusev first paired up in 2017, I don't think anybody expected the duo to become as much of a force as they became.
Beautiful technique.
What a strike.
No, he reverses it.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
This might be
30 superstars, and in about an hour, only one of them will be left standing. Royal Rumble.
Oh, close by!
Yes! Unreal performance!